Well, with our house selling and everything, our house up for sale, we needed to find a solution to be able to move. So anyways, it just kind of happened. A guy called me up and he said, yeah, I've got this 2004 E450. And he's like, it's really clean. So anyways, I kind of went and saw what they go for. Anyways, he said it ran and drove and all that stuff. And so we went and went to go pick it up, and I brought my dealer plate and I brought an extra driver. And anyways, after taking a closer look at it, I determined that this was not as advertised. So yeah, it's a really good clean moving van. And I was like, oh man, well man, if it's nice and clean, maybe I could use it as a like a storage compartment place, or I can use it for storage down in Rodney, or even at the house right in town where we're gonna be moving. So anyways, yeah, I called, or I went to pick it up, and I saw this was all tampered with, and this was off, and this was all off and everything. And I said to the guy, I said, you said that this ran? And he's like, oh yeah, it does run. Well, we went to turn the key and the tumblers just went all the way around, so it has not run in a long time. Anyways, and then I was like, when was the last time this thing was on the road? Well, if you look, yeah, it was 2011, so 3 years ago. So yeah, I was not too happy to learn this. The next question was, is this a 7.3 diesel, or is it the 7.3, or is it the 6 liter? And he thought that it was a 6 liter, so I verified by calling the dealership if this was the 6 liter, and indeed it was. So he said, okay, it does run, but it has white smoke. So anyways, it's quite a shame, because this thing only had 200,000 kilometers on this thing, and it's already pooched. So what a big waste of money these 6 liter garbage things are. And at least I got a good bet out of it, and like a good you know, it doesn't go up and over top of the cab there, you know, because then that's kind of a, you know, when you go to make it into a shed, it's kind of stupid, you know, that it doesn't have that. But this is an old rider truck. I can see the ghost lettering now. Before, I actually didn't see on the side of it, and this made it very appealing. The tires are in okay shape. They're not really too extravagant, but if you notice one thing, yeah, this vehicle is not equipped with the Ford ambulance preparation pack, so that would mean that it's not equipped with the 7.3. That's a dependable machine. If it was equipped with the 6 liter, it's as good as garbage. As far as I'm concerned, you know, the Cummins are a far superior, like at 200,000, all you have to do is change the filters. Back in this day, at least in my 04, I never had any problems at all on my 04 Dodge, which I finally sold. I ended up taking it to the auction. But yeah, this will make a great shed. I think it's gonna end up in Rodney, and I think I'm gonna put some Volkswagen parts in it and have it so that maybe I can have some storage to maybe put a lot of seats and stuff, interiors and stuff like that. I wouldn't mind just having a seat container, or having some kind of storage solution to all that stuff. And then these ramps, man, people like to steal these ramps. Well, these are really handy, and they're getting, you know, they're quite oftentimes they're badly damaged, or they're missing, or you know, somebody's pawing them off or whatever. But no, I think this will be a good solution to my moving problem, and I'm sure happy to get it. It'll be a good solution.